There are many rumours floating around about the novel coronavirus. So let's clear things up. What is the novel coronavirus? The novel coronavirus is a new strain of the coronavirus which infects the respiratory system. It was first detected in the Chinese city of Wuhan. Ways of transmission of the infection. Until now, no one has discovered exactly how the infection spreads. It's likely the transmission of the disease among humans is attributed to close contact between people and infected animals. The virus can be transmitted from one person to another through fine droplets produced by those infected. Symptoms of the coronavirus. Symptoms for the novel coronavirus can range between mild and severe, including fever, shortness of breath, coughing, headache, sore throat. Treatment. Supportive and intensive care measures are the primary responses to the virus, as there are no specific treatments for coronavirus as yet. Methods of infection prevention. Avoiding close contact with people showing symptoms of respiratory illness. Regular hand washing. Covering the mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing. Avoiding close contact with animals. Avoiding travel if symptoms occur. Find credible sources of information. You are advised to follow all preventive measures issued by official health authorities in the country with regard to the novel coronavirus, and not to follow or circulate rumors or any information published by unauthenticated sources. For more information, please contact the concerned health department. Rest assured, your health is in safe hands.